Choose your next words carefully, Leonidas. They may be your last as king.
I've done many runs before, but now, every step I take for Sparta.
Pekoff, a proud vegan, has run as much as 64 miles in a single day in his travels. He is running with his equipment in a stroller. The endurance athlete and filmmaker has gone on wild journeys before, including a 6,000-mile bike ride from Florida to Alaska.
This is Sparta!
Arguably, one of the most famous movie lines of all time takes place in the movie 300, when the super ripped dude in the cape yells, "This is Sparta." I saw this movie not too long ago, and it inspired me to want to yell the exact same thing. But in life, in order to say anything with conviction, there needs to be some element of struggle. You can't just walk outside your house and yell, "This is Sparta." I've tried. So with that being said, everybody, we are going to Greece. We are going to run across the entire country from Alexandropolis in the north, which is my city, named after me, I think. And we're gonna end in Sparta in the south. Should be pretty epic. It's about 600 and... It's gonna be like 620 to 650 to 700 miles. I have no idea, because I didn't do any logistical planning whatsoever. But it'll definitely be over 600 miles, that I know for sure. It depends on the exact route I take. Now let's talk about complex logistical problems, because that's always hilarious. If you've been following me for a while, you know that these runs that I do attract the attention of many police officers. We saw it in Nevada and California and in New York. Now, in these places, I was able to communicate with the officers and let them know that, oh, there's not a baby in here. This is just a weird-ass hobby that I have.
Someone called about you running in a baby carriage. Obviously, there's a baby in there.
No.
Don't mind me. You could follow me on Instagram and watch yourself.
I usually am woken up by the police every morning. I'm on Instagram.
A lot of these police officers, they follow me still on Instagram. Like, they're probably watching this, which is hilarious. But now, in Greece, there's a chance that these officers aren't going to speak English. There's also a chance that they're not going to understand what it is I'm doing. I don't know anything about the laws in Greece. Like, can you just sleep on the ground? I know nothing about Greece. Let's just put that out there. I have done no research at all. So, more on that to come. Let's talk about training. The past 3 months have been a building period. What I mean by that is that the mileage is relatively low. It ranged from 50 to 70 miles a week, and we were lifting 6 days a week, so a lot of strength training. This is to build a strong, injury-resistant body that can run ultramarathons every day and not get injured. That is the key, because doing these events puts a ton of stress on your body, and if you're not properly prepared to handle the mileage, you're gonna break. And that made me sound real tough, right? So now we just transitioned into super high mileage. That means we brought the strength training down to only 4 days per week, and we're gradually gonna bring the mileage up to about 140 per week. Okay, it is Friday, October 22nd. 5:30 p.m. and we are about to go for a 30-mile run. This will be my first ultra marathon, meaning run longer than the marathon distance, that I've done in 14 months. Now, I've been running consistently over the past 14 months, but I haven't gone over a marathon since this picture was taken. That was me at the finish line of my last big run. Now we're training to run across Greece, which is a tad bit longer, about 100 miles longer. Today is like a test day. We're gonna see how my body reacts to running 30 miles or more. I'm gonna try to run more. And we'll see how I feel tomorrow, because the goal in 2 months is to be able to do 40 to 50 miles a day, every day. So how I feel tomorrow is gonna be a really good indicator of how good of shape I'm in and how much work I still need to do. Okay, enough BS, let's get started. It's time, ladies and gentlemen.
DJ Khaled.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to Greece.
Full speed, okay, we just hit mile 20. Yeah.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah.
We just hit mile 22. Gucci, stop at Louis V, mile 24, yeah. Hydration.
We just hit the marathon mark, 26.2 miles, and looks like we're gonna hit over 30 because I'm still pretty far from my house. So we got some bonus miles.
Okay, we're at a little over 29 miles. I'm back in Belmore, which is where I live. All right, folks, that's a wrap. 32 miles, a Friday night well spent. Stay safe, everybody.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to peace. Full speed, Savoy Perrier.